YouTube? Well, in terms, what has been happening as of late has been getting me more problematic. I've been getting unwell. And sadly, I'm probably not gonna upload for a bit. In terms, like, something happened and I'm probably gonna end up going to the hospital. Or the ER, so my apologies for the like those who watch this channel and enjoy enjoy watching me. But I kind of need to focus on this situation quickly, even though it might last a long while, and something tells me like it's dangerous to stay like this. This will only be shared like on the group, so I don't want to alarm any of you. And I am unable to state what's happening. Probably for very, very good reasons. So, please like and subscribe to the channel. I will put my, I have playlists and you will be able to watch the videos and everything and subscribe and everything. But at this moment, I wish it was considered a break from YouTube. I wish it was, but this is something sadly, entirely different. I mean, I'm trying the my best, not showing it in front of the viewers. I know that this video is gonna get uploaded anyway, so in terms, just I care about all of you and at the same time, I need to try and let Dad know what's been happening. And I mean, we're closing into the situation of a neurosurgeon within either 2 weeks or a few days. And I know this video is probably eventually gonna be like, Dad's gonna state that this video should be privated, but I've been frightened for the past few days. So I will probably be in Roblox or on Adopt Me on occasions, but that's mostly because I'm checking in from my phone, or at least want to try and figure stuff out. So I'm sorry if this is a short video and that it might not take that much space, might take up a lot of space on my laptop too, but that's okay. I care about all of you, and thank you very much for watching this channel, and I will be okay once Dad figures out what's going on.